installing an RTC battery. Note the polarity of the RTC battery and then insert it into the holder by tilting it and then pushing down. Visually inspect the battery to make sure that it is completely installed into the holder and that the polarity is correct. Close and secure the controller cover. Reinstall the controller into the system. Refer to the video titled Installing the Controller Module for the procedure.